Hello, wonderful people. It is really good to see you guys. Bella's here with me. A lot has been going on. It's been incredibly hectic and chaotic. I am dealing with those things in the moment, and as soon as those issues are dealt with completely, I will definitely let you know a little bit more. I love you all just so much. I was thinking about something the other day. And it kind of mirrored some of the thoughts that I was having regarding the people on here. We take people for granted sometimes, and even ourselves, we take ourselves for granted. What we can do, what we're able to do, what we're capable of doing. And, we're really amazing people. You are amazing people. You are powerful people. And I would so encourage you to remember that you have something special inside you and to use it wisely. You have something incredible, a gift, something that shines, a gem unique to you that makes you you. Use it and use it wisely. Use what you have, use that mind that you've got. Use that heart that you've got because you're amazing, truly. Use that gift of art, drawing, writing, singing, dancing. If you're good at painting houses, paint the heck out of the house. If you're good at plumbing, plumb the hell out of that toilet. Get out there and do what makes you happy. If you've got a passion, even if other people think it's weird, go do it. Make you you, keep you you, and embrace what makes you. You. Please, because you are incredibly important and amazing and brilliant and wonderful. All right, guys, truly, I mean that. I truly, from the bottom of my heart, mean that, know that, feel that. And I just want you to feel that and know that and look in the mirror and say, yeah, that's really true about me and I love me for me because you deserve it. So do something for you today. Do something for you. Keep yourself on that list. I believe in you. But it's even more important that you believe in you. All right? I love you guys, and I'll talk to you real soon. Mwah! Bye.